The Warren Commission's lone gunman theory relies on something called the magic bullet. One bullet would have caused all the non-fatal wounds to JFK and Texas Governor John Connally sitting in front of him. Warren Commission staffer Arlen Specter came up with that one.
I have a difficult time with him making these shots. I think that it's virtually next to impossible. The guy was not a very good shot to begin with, because in the military, when you only qualify as a marksman, that's the lowest you can be.
I had a chance to test the same type of rifle, same ammunition, and try to recreate Oswald's shooting sequence. Assassination expert Jim Fetzer warned me about the weapon.
The Mannlicher-Carcano, the bolt action was so difficult that when you sight in with the telescopic sight, after you work the bolt, you're thrown off the target and you have to re-sight again.
He had to shoot through trees too, and his target was moving.
Just for the record, I was an expert marksman in both pistol and rifle. When I was governor of Minnesota, I amazingly still qualified as an expert at 50 years old.
All right, weapons going hot.
Go ahead.
Cheers.
Stand by, fire in the hole.
Not yet.
Slam it.
Slam it?
Yeah. No, give it back. There you go.
What a piece of s***.
Stand by, fire in the hole.
Okay, I got this. Then take the rest out. How fast?
11:17.
Well, let's go again.
The Mannlicher is so cheap and hard to work, there's no way Oswald could get off three shots that fast.
How much?
884.
Fire in the hole.
I hit the target a few times and even got in a headshot. But nowhere near the time Oswald supposedly pulled it off.
879.
And he did it in six? Bullshit. This is f***ing impossible.
And I'm not the only one. In the past, a lot of reenactments by expert marksmen failed, including ones by CBS News and even the Warren Commission.